Here comes the next big thing.
The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
What a rookie year for this young man, Brock Lesnar.
No, you're not kidding. King of the Ring, multiple WWE titles, and he main evented WrestleMania.
Brock Lesnar has been on a rampage thus far in his career. He's already unseated main eventers and destroyed legends.
Yeah, indeed. His career has grown exponentially in just a matter of months.
He's called the next big thing, but he might be the biggest thing already. Perhaps the most entertaining Hall of Famer in history.
And introducing the challenger from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi!
Not only an all-time great, but the father of Jimmy and Jey Uso. The real person responsible for their tag team prowess, Saxton.
And their dance moves, too. Hey, guys, you think Rikishi would give me a dance lesson?
Absolutely not, Saxton. With any luck, you'll get a stink face.
No! No! Rikishi wouldn't do that to me.
One of the OGs of the bloodline and the pride of Samoa.
And he'll back it up in more ways than one.
Look who's here. The People's Champion!
It's check-in time at the SmackDown Hotel.
And introducing the champion, representing The Rock and Suck Connection from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Rock.
You can just feel the energy of the Great One as he saunters down to the ring.
Well, he's the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, and he's taken WWE by storm.
If you smell...
Whoa. This ain't sing-along with The Rock, Saxton.
I thought it was.
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon.
The Great One, ready for action.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
This is the one type of match where any and all rules go out the window.
There's a reason they named a premium live event after this type of match, Cole. The type of mayhem in an Extreme Rules match deserves the biggest possible stage.
He reverses it.
Setting up.
All the way out. Suplex.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Hoisted up.
Red basket. Oh, he fights Rikishi back.
Caught with that sharp elbow. Clothesline! DDT! What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Sharp punch! Oh! Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly! And shoulders are down.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Cover! Shoulders up.
He is definitely struggling to keep him down at this point.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. And what's he looking for here?
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
Powerless position to be in right now. Check your face out of that.
That was brutal. And now the blood is flowing from The Rock's face.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you get in trouble here.
Hoisted up. Attack to the midsection. Oh, look at this.
The drama. Boom. In trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up. Boom. A punch. Spot right out of the pie. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush to the outside.
This could get wild.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope. Gar scraping over the eyes. The challenger is not in a great place.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Ooh, saw it coming. And hit him with a shot to the face.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Ooh, pull the elbow, counters out.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Oh, loving blow.
Out and he has all the time he wants. Side headlock applied. Ooh, and a right hand for good measure.
Oh, what a power slam.
That's gonna be it. The champion with a quick shoulder up.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Oh, they go.
Looking for a power bomb, and he's not done.
Power bomb city.
A third.
He may get the three count right here. This is it. Forces the shoulder up after two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Into the barricade.
Been out suplex onto the barricade.
The barricade. Whatever's playing here can't be good. What now?
What now?
Oh!
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Tagged with a punch. Boom, right across the small of the back. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
Oh, look at this. Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
In trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up. He's turning the tables. And the ladder, this is not
Byron, get up there and switch places.
Taking flight.
Whoa, not quite yet. Switched it up and hit the DDT. Finds a counter for Lesnar.
Rikishi is picking the competition apart.
You're not going to see Rikishi show any remorse.
Whip back into the ring. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Well, Brock waylays it.
These two having an answer for everything.
Right, he's got him here. He's got him.
And
how much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
He returns to the ring. Turning the tables there.
Their opponent's legs.
That's a bit disastrous.
No, title match continues.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in?
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent. And with that, the Rikishi era begins.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Champion, Rikishi!
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination.